Para a aula de hoje, vamos iniciar com uma oração. Feche os olhos e repita com a teacher. God, bless my family, bless my school. Bless my friends and my teacher too. Help me to learn, Jesus. Amen. Amém. Muito bem.
Hi friends, are you ready to sing the What's in Your Bag song? Here we go!
What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my pencil, it's my pencil.
What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my notebook, it's my notebook.
What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my pet snake, it's my pet snake.
I don't have a pet snake.
Ah!
What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my ruler. It's my ruler.
What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my eraser. It's my eraser.
What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my pet spider. It's my pet spider.
I don't have a pet spider.
Ah!
What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my pencil case. It's my pencil case.
What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my book. It's my book.
What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my pet dinosaur. It's my pet dinosaur.
I don't have a pet dinosaur.
Ah! One more time! Faster!
What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my pencil. It's my pencil.
What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my notebook. It's my notebook.
What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my pet snake.
Have a pet snake?
Ah!
What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my ruler. It's my ruler.
What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my eraser. It's my eraser.
What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my pet spider. It's my pet spider.
You don't have a pet spider. What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my pencil case. It's my pencil case.
What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my book. It's my book.
What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my pet dinosaur. It's my pet dinosaur.
You don't have a pet dinosaur.
Separem a sua backpack e saia do lugar que nós vamos cantar agora. Come with me. Here we go. What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my pencil.
It's my pencil.
What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my notebook. It's my notebook. What's in your bag? What's in your bag?
It's my ruler.
It's my ruler.
What's in your bag?
What's in your bag?
It's my eraser.
It's my eraser. Great job! I love to sing. Eu amo cantar. E agora nós vamos assistir um outro vídeo. Vamos assistir um vídeo de uma girl e ela precisa de help. Pay attention, hein? Preste atenção nesse vídeo.
Hello, boys and girls. As you know, there are many places to go in the community. Children go to school, to learn important things, such as reading and writing. Hi, Amelia.
Hi, welcome to my room.
Amelia is getting ready for school. She is thinking about what she needs.
Can you help me?
Look around Amelia's room. Do you see something that she can take to school? Yes! Amelia needs books for school.
I love books!
What else does she need? Should she take a plant to school? No. Can she take pencils instead? Yes! Amelia needs pencils to write at school. Great job!
These are my favorite pencils!
Where should Amelia put her books and pencils? Correct! She should put her books and pencils in her backpack.
Thank you! Let's go to school!
Thanks for helping. Goodbye.
Subscribe to our channel to stay updated on new videos. Find links to our apps in the comments below.
Muito bom! O vídeo que você acabou de assistir, a Emília colocou dentro do backpack dela alguns school objects. E primeiro, quem lembra desses que estão aqui na minha desk? Qual foi o que ela colocou primeiro? Você lembra? Foi o book. Ela colocou o book dentro do backpack. Ela separou o book. Depois ela separou o quê? O pencil. Havia vários pencils. E ela colocou vários pencils no backpack dela.
She should put her books and pencils in her backpack.
Thank you! Let's go to school!
Thanks for helping. Goodbye.
E dentro do backpack dela, havia alguns objetos que não foram mencionados. Quem conseguiu observar? Dentro do backpack dela tinha scissors, que eu vou colocar agora também, eraser e, por último, o glue. Glue. Separe os seus objetos, deixe tudo dentro do backpack, porque na próxima aula nós iremos fazer atividade e vamos precisar desses objetos, ok? Vejo vocês na próxima aula. Bye, bye!